The door is cut from the wall using a narrow tool. The tool displaces clay into narrow edges which appear on the inside and outside of both the walls and the door itself. The potter smooths these edges by hand, which means that the edges are slightly thicker when you look at their cross-section. The smoothing has to be done carefully so that the door will still fit into the wall after firing.